This exercise is called the Smith Machine Back Squat. First thing he's going to want to do is going to come underneath the barbell, so it's resting on his traps. He's going to put his weight on his heels. He's going to squat down 90 degrees. He's going to want to make sure his knees aren't coming over the top of his toes. As he comes down, he's going to inhale. And as he comes up, he's exhaling. At the top of the movement, he's going to thrust forward with his hips and squeeze his glutes. Again, he's sitting back off his heels. His knees are bent 90 degrees. Perfect form. Good.